Ed Mulchrone, you're about the only man I ever know that got knocked out by a non-player, got knocked out by a player on a touchline. What happened?
I had a long coat of it, a number of years. And the next one was, he said, he was taking a penalty.
Who was he? John Conley, I think it was. Wasn't it? Go on anyway. Yeah.
I just done that. Just as he was taking it, turned around, missed him.
Bang!
Gone.
And you were knocked out?
Being much, gone. Being much in the same way, the Lord knows.
And what happened next?
He said, pick up that man. The more red of what good Westport.
All who? All the Norwegians, was it?
No, after the match. The referee put the match up 2 minutes before time.
Because of the incident, is it?
Yeah.
And were the guards out?
John Pearson saved him. John Pearson came for back here, more Westport. Was just there.
And he? What did John do?
John
done,
he said, red. Floor.
So peace was reigned. Yeah. Did you play rugby yourself?
Played in the wing for a while,
but fine, yeah. You were a great supporter.
Yeah.
You were down the sideline there always. And did you linesman ever?
No.
You're in the linesman.
Oh, last. Yeah. But never.
But you always went to the matches. Okay, well done.